the eloquence of George Bush's character and life, he understood that humility toward and not humiliation of a fallen adversary was the very best path to peace and reconciliation. His deeds for his fellow man always spoke for him. Give someone else a hand, he would say, and he did. When a friend is hurting, show that you care, he would say, and he did. Be kind to people, he would say, and he was.